back, this is starting position, is where we normally run. Yeah. And if it gets where it's too loose, you can do this. Probably under 50 laps of pitch, we're going to have to do this. Okay, after about 20 laps, these tires are going to start getting weak tomorrow. And they'll start tightening up as you go, okay?
So this is tight and this is loose.
So just keep it right now for today. Today, just start here. Let's get feeling the car like this first, okay?
All right.
Okay. Is your earphones in? You don't need them.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Jacob Tilton and I'm 13 years old and I'm going to race the Charger in the Open Comp. I'm only 13 years old and I'll be the youngest driver out here to race in the Open Comp. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Too Many Amps and MCM Engineering, for letting me drive this car.
Where are you located?
Las Vegas, Nevada.
And you say you're how old?
13.
And what car did you just come out of?
Bandoleros.
And well, how'd that turn out for you?
It turned out very well. I was second in the nation. I'm the Las Vegas Bullring Rookie of the Year and the Las Vegas Bullring State Champion. And I might have the contender points for the California State Champion. And I had 14 wins this season.
Very nice, very nice. How's the car been handling for you so far out here with this new car?
It's handled very, very well. Yesterday I ran in the 17.6s, and it's hopefully I can finish in the top five today.
You got it. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
MCMEngineeringCommittee.com right here in Las Vegas. He was the Bandolero champ this year. Little T, Jacob Tilton, making his Charger debut here in Florida. On row number two, down on the inside, brand new body mail hung on the boost. Two.
Five cars to use.
Thank you. Johnson's going to be looking for a break spot.